This idea that the Democratic Party somehow was in denial about what was happening on the U.S.-Mexico border is really offensive.
The president said there's a humanitarian crisis at the border, is there?
Absolutely not.
Is really offensive. It's a humanitarian crisis.
The president said there's a humanitarian crisis at the border, is there?
Absolutely not.
The president said there's a humanitarian crisis at the border, is there?
Absolutely.
Be offended with the Democratic whip, not House Republicans. I yield back.